Okay, so I flew this one. For some reason, didn't have a door. And it is this one, so I'm guessing, hoping this is right. So that's not good. I'm going to find that one. That's useful. That's nice. I will open it. Where's this one down?
Hogsmeade is the only all wizarding village I've ever heard of.
Revelio!
I should like to retire to a small hamlet when I'm older. One just like Brockborough.
See what I don't have. What I put in the glass. That's it. I might need that for the fireplace, right? So I just take away the flames. I think. Yeah, so I think I'm missing that, so I can't go to that secret place yet, right? Well, that's my guess. Okay, so we'll come back to it. Because I don't think there's
incendio.
And
let me open. Lumos.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Prepare.
Why am I hearing a key right there? Oh no. Oh no. There.
Excellent.
Hey. Another one down. I forgot how you turn this around.
Lumos.
Okay. That's your job. Let's put it back to one.
Revelio.
wooden, gold and wooden spectacles.
Revelio. Revelio.
Enchanted box. Been a while since I had another one.
Revelio.
Where are you? Go down there. What should I do? Thank you. to find out where those things are. Hopefully I'll have this uploaded in time. But since I just dedicated Christmas, I didn't play it much.
Revelia! Professor Weasley? Somewhere away from prying eyes.
I just happened to open it by wandering back and forth.
Forgive me, the headmaster stopped me and I... Merlin's beard? I see you've wasted no time. Well done. Shall we?
After you, Professor.
Yep, it's my turn. Let someone else go first. And then, let's...
What is this place?
This is the Room of Requirement. It only appears when one is in real need of it. Ordinarily, a student might stumble upon this room entirely by accident. If ever. I'd only planned to suggest to you how to find it by walking past that bit of wall, focusing on what you need. But you've managed to reveal the room on your own. While I'm here, we should take advantage of the moment. Now, where is Dean?
Yeah, that's the one I needed.
He must have sneaked past and gone ahead.
Deke, Professor?
The house elf I was speaking to in my classroom your first day. Thought he might help you use the room once you found it.
Revelio.
There's no chance I'm clambering over this mess. This presents the perfect opportunity to teach you Evanesco, the vanishing spell. You can cast Evanesco to vanish certain objects, such as these chairs and other things here in the room. I suggest you practice the wand movements first, then you can clear the chairs away.
So, X. Yes.
Splendid. Now, cast Evanesco on those chairs.
Okay. So... that one... oops, there's... I guess...
excellent work. You'll note that you are now in possession of Moonstone. We shall discuss its uses later. Let's move on. Where in Merlin's name is that elf? Is that... goodness. My old school bag. I wondered where that had got to. I can't believe it's still here. I'll just take a quick look at this. Give you an opportunity to explore on your own until we locate Deke.
Yes, Professor.
Revelio.
Keep it down. Some of us are trying to rest.
It's not like you're gonna do anything anyway.
Revelio! Revelio! Revelio. Revelio.
Can I get this question?
Ah. Revelio.
I guess I can stop her for now, because I'm almost at the same time.
Revelio.
Yeah, let's just stop there for now.